So in my workflow, I edit my videos on Lumafusion on my iPad. And I use a music service called Epidemic Sound. And on the Android, I just download using Chrome, download the music, and then I can use it right in my video right on my phone. When I'm using the iPad, I was running into a problem as far as downloading the songs, and I couldn't figure out what was going on, so I would upload them to Google Drive and then download them, and then I had to go through this whole, it was like a whole bunch of extra stuff. And I said, wow, you should be able to just download it straight to the iPad. So I kept working on it, so I found out the hard way, and this is how you do it. So on my iPad right here, this is how I usually would do it. I go into Chrome, Epidemic Sound, find the song I want to use, right? Song plays, and I'm like, yeah, I like that song. And I hit this download button over here, right? And then I hit download, full mix. And when it starts downloading, that's where it saves it to. Like, it starts playing it, but I don't get the option to download it. And I was like, well, what's going on with this? Right? There's no options to download or anything like that. And it was kind of getting to me. So I kept trying it different ways, and couldn't get it. And then it kind of hit me. I said, well, let me try in Safari. So the key is to load up Safari. So now I'm in Safari and find the song I want, download. Now in Safari, I get that download right there. So I can hit the download and it downloads right there. You see, it says download. So now that it's downloaded, where does it go? Well, I go into the folder and there it is under downloads right there. And that's where it's at. And I can play it from there. Okay. So now I got it on the iPad. That's one part. Next part, I load up Lumafusion. This is like my project right here. And I want to get that song in here. Now there's two different ways I found out to do it. So if I go in the files, right, and I see this one up in the corner here, it says file provider storage. I go click on that and then I'll see downloads. And there's everything, right? The four files, including the one I just downloaded. Now I can just grab it right out of here and place it right into the timeline. Yeah, I found out sometimes it won't play a song. I can drag it into the playlist, right? There it goes in the playlist. Right, take it out of the playlist, out of the sequence, go back here, and then it'll play. So you can do that, okay? Or the other thing you can do, you go into import it, hit that button, go into files, select all, everything that's in there, I can just select the whole folder, hit open, and then it puts it in there. And then that definitely, it kind of like buffers it or something, I don't know. But puts the music right in there, and then I can drop it into my video. So that saves me a lot of time right there, being able to just drop it straight in and not upload and download. So now I got the one-stop shopping on my iPad. And hopefully this helps somebody, because I was looking all over YouTube to try to find something. What was the trick? And it's easy to say. The trick to download the music from Epidemic Sound is to use Safari, not Chrome. And it works fine. And the files will wind up in your file under downloads, right there. Nice and organized, nice and easy. All right, so thanks for checking me out. Take care of each other. Peace out. I'll see y'all soon.